Hello everyone, welcome to this video. My name is Freddy van den Broeke. I am project manager for the Q-Control division at Pharma Technology. Today, I will talk about the CW-150 machine, or 100% Checkweigher for tablets and capsules. The CW-150 machine is a new generation of high-speed Checkweighers, able to run up to 150,000 capsules or tablets per hour on one single lane. It's an ideal tool for production quality control or for proving batch quality by weighing 100% of your production. The CW-150 machine measures the mass of every single capsule or tablet in real time, and these measurements are done with 3D microwave resonance technology. The main key benefit of the CW-150 is its ability to weigh both capsules and tablets on the same platform with an accuracy of 1 mg. On top of that, the CW-150 allows to run up to OEB3 formulations thanks to its level of sealing. Besides, the CW-150 can be upgraded with a laser inspection module for a 100% inline measurement of capsule length or tablet thickness with an accuracy down to 0.1 mm. Also, a content uniformity inspection module can be added to the machine to provide API fractions for each single tablet. And combined with the mass measurement, the machine provides in real time dosage information for every single tablet. In addition, the changeover is fast and easy, and the machine requires less maintenance and calibration time thanks to its single lane architecture. Last but not least, the machine has an intuitive interface and is simple to use thanks to a smart HMI and a CFR21 Part 11 compliant software. First, the vibrating pre-feeder gets product from the hopper and doses them into the centrifugal bowl. The centrifugal bowl aligns these and feeds the forms, well positioned, onto the conveyor. Then, the products are conveyed under vacuum on the belt. This way, they remain perfectly maintained during their transport. Along the conveyor, a 3D laser scanner measures in real time for each single object the thickness in case of tablets, or the length in case of capsules, with an accuracy down to 0.1 mm. After the conveyor, the products pass through the 3D microwave sensor one by one. Inside it, three waves are continuously emitted in orthogonal directions. Every object passing through the sensor modifies briefly three waves upon their mass. These degrees of wave changes are then converted into an accurate mass measurement using a calibrated algorithm. As a result, out-of-specification products are instantly rejected, while correct ones are stored in the conform product bin. In addition, a rejection confirmation sensor guarantees that non-conform products are correctly discarded. At regular intervals, samples are deviated to the high-precision weigh cell to continuously adjust the algorithm calibration. When dealing with tablets, an optional 4-parameter tester can be embedded to measure sample weight, thickness, length or diameter, and hardness. All these sample measurements can be used for conventional in-process control purpose. While using the machine, the intuitive software guides you throughout the various steps, from the recipe setup until the final reporting. Thank you for watching the video, and don't hesitate to contact us for any further information.